come let everybody see you. You've been dying in here, but we don't know what you think, fashion. Let's see, first stand up. Another symptom is a pot belly. If you have, then finish. Do we have couples in the building? I love when a couple comes for a comedy show and a comedian cracks a joke about the woman. And the man finds it very funny, but the woman doesn't. The comedian comes, ladies, oh my God, you have fake hair. And the man is like, until he looks at the woman. Not even funny. But have you ever thought about the end of times? You people, have you ever thought about the end of times when we shall go to heaven? We are here enjoying. Heaven is coming. Things are serious. Every day a church is opening. Pastor who? Pastor Mbonye, prophet this. Yet more problems are coming in the country. What are they praying for? I'm imagining the day we go to heaven. The people who will go to heaven are cholis. Not because they deserve, but they will make Angel Gabriel very stressed. He will just say, okay, you go. I'm imagining Angel Gabriel will be there.
Next, Okello.
Well done.
Okello, you know you are dead.
I'm aware.
And you know you are going to hell.
Pardon?
You are going to hell.
Why?
You committed a lot of sins on earth and you did not repent.
If I was to repent, they would catch me.
Your book is not in the name of life.
Where is it?
It is in the name of death. In the book of death.
Who put it there? I remember I did Pastor Kayanja's 25th anniversary celebration. Beautiful, I was the MC. They got me a sinner. We are taking over. They got me a sinner to host the event. So I had to look for church jokes. I read the Bible. I read the story of Jonah. When I was on the ship, the ship started. Then God told him, the only way you can save the crew is if they throw you overboard. They threw him overboard. Pwah! Fell in the water. A fish swallowed him. 3 days he was in the stomach of the fish, feeding on. They left out that important detail. After 3 days, the fish went and threw him on the shore. He was like, ah. He walked back home. The wife opened, ta! My love, where are you from? I was swallowed by a fish. The wife was like, what? Oh my God, Shububu, come in. Then he entered and they made him juice. Fast forward 2018, disappear for just 5 hours. Go and tell your wife you were swallowed by a fish. She'll ask you, what type was it? Tilapia on my part. The story of Moses. Moses took the Israelites, over Egyptians, over Palestinians, one of those people who are fighting currently. He took them and then they reached the ocean. And then he said, Lord, Lord, why forsake thee? Then God took, okay, I don't know. But they go have the communication. So he said, what's up? God replied with a voice note,
my child, raise your club.
Hey, what will happen?
Raise your club, idiot. When he raised the club, the
ocean, or it was a sea, or a ocean, or a river, lake, but it was full of water. It opened. Chua. Then he told the Israelites, follow me. Hey. And they were like, oh, our God is good. Oh, our God is good. Oh, they crossed. Imagine he was leading Ugandans. The only people who would cross without quarreling are these people of Maro, Masoga, but then they just follow. Oh, my God. They were like, where are we going? We are going on the other side.
Hey, what is the other side? Is there anyone we know the other side? Really, tell us, what is on the other side? That is what stealing. What is?
Maybe I told you the same thing.
They will see the water pour on the side of it. What they should say, go through. They'll be like, hold on.
So this water, what is supporting? A chance that when we are in the middle, anything. Why not? If God is God, your God is very poor, why couldn't He just make us fly over? This is going through.
Yes.
Never can. Never can. Oh, no.
They will walk through. They will not even mind. They will just be going through. But as they are going through, they are stealing all the fish. In a capital, I put to say.
Ah, man, this man is so sweet. Some people are self-contained. This man has not even done it. Did you hear that Ugandan government wants to start Uganda Airlines? They want to revive it. Did you know? Hey, stop pretending. Slay queens don't know anything. Did you know? First of all, do you even know the country you are in? Slay queen. Ask a slave queen any political question. What do you think of Besigye? Besigye, cut him in his shirt. The Uganda government wants to revive Uganda Airlines. Now, I've been blessed to travel with some of the best airlines in Africa. Used Rwanda Air, used Kenya Airways. I'm not yet used Ethiopian because it's close to Somalia. But when you go into Kenya Airways, the hostesses, they first speak in Kiswahili, then they speak in English. So nice, so lovely, very organized. When you enter the plane, you sit down here, ding, ding, Swahili. Karibuni wabibi na wabwana, Kenya Airways flight number, kujukuru tunakunyaona, tunatomba tomba. Tunaenda yenda, tunakamia, tunakitu, vile vile, kama Uhuru Kenyatta. Sasa pipi, nakula. Na huu tunafika kama nyama choma. Alafu tutadada bang, very nice. Then they speak English. Dum dum. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Kenya Airways flight number 416, traveling from Entebbe to Nairobi. Our flight time shall be exactly 55 minutes and we shall be traveling at an altitude of 35,000 feet above sea level. We ask you to sit back, relax, but as you do that, don't forget to put on your seatbelt. To put on your seatbelt, put the metal buckle in its handle and make sure your seat is stored in the upright position and your table rest is in the right position. We are about to take off. We ask you shall dim the lights as we take off and then cruise in case of emergency. Nice! You go to Rwanda Air, they first speak in Rwanda, then they speak English. You enter Rwanda Air here, ding ding. I'm a guru, Yahweh, you're not a After Kinyarwanda, they speak English. Welcome aboard Rwanda Air Flight number WB2.
Okay, but Rwanda don't speak English like this.
Welcome, Rwanda Air Flight 2022. We are going to take off. And we shall land. We shall tell you, you are welcome to Kigali. Welcome to Kigali. See you later. I am imagining Uganda Airlines, which tribe is going to represent us. First of all, a Mujiga cannot. The hostess will come. Okay, sit, Umanyo. We are about to take off, Kumba. You put on your seatbelt. Put on. Manyangore cannot. They are arrogant. They own the airline. Manyangore will come. Ah, okay. Ah, you are members. You are members. Yeah, feel free, sit, relax. Feel free. We shall soon take off. Just enjoy. If you want to put on the city belt, put it on. If you don't want to drink it, drink it. Drink it. We gave you receipt. We have given you peace. We are now giving you city belt. What do you want? But Toro would manage somehow. But the only problem, the flights would be late. And Toro would come, I am Otto. Yeah, you are looking around me. Look at everybody looking around. You all paid. I wonder, we should have given you a discount.
Before you know it, we are 2 hours late.
Some of the best people are Chinese. They will be very nice because they follow everything by the book. The only problem, they get emotional as they are making the announcement. Okay. We are about to take off. This is flight UG202 flying from Entebbe to... We are flying from Entebbe. Hold on. Pilot, where are we going? Eh? Hey, Nairobi? Not Juba. Okay, Nairobi. We are flying from Entebbe apparently to Nairobi. I don't know why. So, we ask you to sit, keep quiet, because you don't know anything can happen.
Thank you.
I usually don't encourage this, but let us do it once so that I can go. Sit, relax, enjoy. Make sure you put on your seatbelt.
Now they start getting emotional. In the pictures, they show podium giving, but here, live.
Easy. Sit, relax. Let me start getting emotional. Because we are about to take off. Put on your seatbelt. Because if you don't put on your seatbelt, anything can happen. Me, I don't care when I put on the seatbelt or not. If I die, the government has already spoken the thing for me. I was supposed to be an engineer, but I'm here serving. Don't you see your people who don't even care? Some of you are flying for free. In fact, I quit. The best people, and I'm saying this not because I'm honoring them, but the best people would be the Uganda.
You wait. There's a joke after.
Let me tell you why. The Buganda Kingdom is one that has tried to conserve their culture. The Queen leads a program called Sakate. where they train young girls how to peel matoke, how to make juice, how to welcome their husbands, how to pool resources together. In fact, as soon as they enter the plane, when the passengers say, but I'm not fine, so come on, I'm going to more than I'm going to give up now. Rosemary, I'm going to give up. But I told you to have money and your money. Then you will feel so comfortable. The only problem on arrival, you will not be guaranteed of your luggage. You will find people from Uganda Airlines on the conveyor. But my bag. You find the hostesses passing in your shoes. Can you meet them? Look. Now, before I go, this is a piece of advice I just want to give to the men. Men, me, trust issues came into my life when women started acting in a funny way. Things of makeup, like what, like this, like that. This one time I danced with a girl, I thought she had a big butt. After 30 minutes of grabbing, I was holding two butts. The real one was here, I was holding. Girls deceiving us all the time, you are slaying. Then when a sex tape comes out, Jack Pepper, you idiot. But me, I can never make a sex step. Maybe with this one. Okay. I have not brought your transport. You'll find you on the roadside of Uma. Thank you anyway. Me, I can never make a sex step. First of all, it will be very short. Not because Serena Walker. No. But I don't work well under pressure. First of all, how do you even take a sex?
Delete.
That's too much work. Just do your thing. You say, I dare you. Sex, how? You hold it. Oh, she will hold it. What if I'm killing her? That's why I lost trust. Women are nowadays, especially this Uganda of Nigina, this one, a Uganda woman can praise you, eh? You think you are killing it. That is why me, if I am to ever cheat on my wife is a Mutoro, by the way, if you didn't know, but you are the horniest people in the world. My wife scares me every time, like now, after here. I'm going to go, she's waiting. Me, I've been working, I'm sweating. But I'm going to reach home when she knows I don't want, but she'll be there pretending to be sleeping, even snoring. Then I enter the bed slowly. As soon as I just touch her, I turn, she's like, I lost trust. A woman praises you, you think you are doing a good job, and she's not telling. This is Uganda, you are going to hell, all of you. Muslims are about to recover. They can take a sense to say, Uganda. Yet you don't have money for transport. I now know why you ask for transport after sex. You like taking people for free. Men, the best way you can tell that she's deceiving you, when her phone call rings and she picks up and talks normally, that's when you know there's a problem. That's why me, I love my actual women. You take them to a lodge, people think you're in a business meeting. There's no noise. Someone will pass by the lodge and say, these people, what are they doing? And all it's there is, Then when there's calm and silence, she asks you, have you finished? Now this Uganda women, when her phone call, the phone rings, when she will be there pressing, who's Salvador? What singer? Tell your singer quick. Okay, put on against. Now Salvador, when are you in? What? Then the phone rings. You expect a normal person when the phone rings to say, baby, who are you?
Now I know why Marathi always doesn't want to leave stage. Try again.
Ladies, Uganda women, after praising you, she'll pick the phone call and talk normally. And they say things which are biologically impossible. Who Salvador was singing out there? Who's a Zavazungu? One man, you know? Salvador was singing out there, and then the phone rings. One man, Salvador. Who is one man, what singer?
Hello?
Eh. Ah, what do you mean, Marie? Yakuku, you're in town. Eh, can it buy? Woo! Lumane! Sagara!
Chris Evans, I'm going to go to the house.